Back in the winner's circle, bro. It doesn't seem like it was too long ago we were right in this position. Unfortunately, you dropped the title, but you know what? Diligence and hard work pays off. You never wavered. You told me last year, I'm coming back. I'm going to get that title. You had the opportunity to go into the Open. We talked a little bit at the press conference. You said, I want that title back.
100%. You know, Matt and I, my coach, said we're coming back to ship bigger, better, improved, 5 pounds bigger, sharper than ever. We won it again.
Sure did. How's it feel to win this for another time?
Honestly, this is surreal. This year was dedicated to, if you guys don't know, next Monday I'm going to be a father for the first time. My beautiful girlfriend and I expecting my first baby, baby GK next Monday. So this entire prep, this show is dedicated to her.
You got it. Two-time Olympia champ. Give it up for the giant killer, Sean Clarita.